it's like two different worlds that just come together, mixing to one big world.
Many people could not imagine the idea of having children, Arabs and Jews, going to school every day together, because the idea of separation is so rooted. If we want our citizens to live in an integrated way, we should start that from the beginning, actually, from the education system.
المذا اللي قلنا صغيره بتكون الجره صغيره صغيره وحسب رايكم رايحين نحط كل هاي
ونحن اذا ميزانه خارجه من يشتمش لاودي الاديم
I think the children get so much more to hear to language. Language is the basic thing to live together. Without it you can't do it. The Jewish are here, the Arabs are here. And that's it, we just have to live together.
I like school because we play together and we do activities, and the Arab and Jewish play together and do not play.
We talk about it with the children if they talk about it. And we just listen. I think if we are good listeners, we give them the power and the strength to deal with it.
We are still good friends and we meet and we talk on the social media.
Learning together is better because we get to know the other side, we get to know their story.
This is the normal idea of going to school together. We are one country.
Yeah, we live together. Why shouldn't we learn together?
In the short term, we know that we're giving our children a different education and an alternative for the existing relationships between Arabs and Jews. Now, in the long term, we want to create a fundamental change in this situation of conflict between the two peoples.